the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light to split the night and touch the sound of silence. In naked light I saw maybe more people talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share, and no one dare disturb the sound. I said you do not know. Silence like a cancer grows. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arm that I might reach you. But my words, like silent raindrops, fell. Echoed in the wind of silence. The people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it